What's your cell phone to you? Have you ever stopped to question about what it is and what are its effects on you? It is a relatively new presence in our lives and we see it so normal. Besides of less personal communication, distraction in classes and other activities like driving, it risks your health. There are no determinant proofs of dramatic changes to our body, but that little mobile phone is emitting low doses of microwave radiation. Radiation decreases you get away from the source, so better try to use the speaker and don't chat obsessively. Let your common sense wake you up and take some preventing actions.
You can live without it.